Assalamu alaikum, welcome to my channel. This tutorial for beginners of AutoCAD. Here I will show you today how to draw glass with simple technique. We will draw a line first, 10 cm, one circle with radius of 5. Move this circle from this corner to that point, and here one more line, 1 cm only. Now trim this area, one more line. Here I will go with 8 cm, another line with some angle like 12 or 10, 12 is okay, 5 cm. And one straight line with 5.5 centimeter. Now one straight line more to the up. Here copy this part just from this base point and keep the mouse here. And here I will go with 0.5 cm. Okay. Join this line up to here, straight. Here also join this line like this, straight. And make one circle, draw this circle like this. Trim this area and delete this line. Now we have command join all these lines except this straight line. We don't need to join that. Enter. It's jointed now like a polyline. We have command revolve, REV. Just select the object, enter, base point from here to here, and enter. Now delete this line, go to isometric view, here also go to realistic. We have command 3D rotate, specify the angle, I am putting 90 degree. Now you can see the glass is ready, design. Just we have to make it a little bit more smooth. Surface, we have command smoothness factor, enter, and put the value, it is 0.5. I'll put here 2. Now you can see the surface smoother than before. Give the colors, just up to you which color you want. I'll prefer from my side with this color only. Okay, thanks for watching, dears. God bless you. Goodbye.